Here is the Adams A5 with a 0.45 thickness bell. It's got a nice French bead. It does have a few little acid bleeds. They are not red rot. There has some wear on the valve guard. Valve casings themselves. Just finger wear right around here. Has a heavy cap on the third valve. It has metal valve guides. A little bit of wear on the inside from where the former owner put it on a stand. No dents or dings otherwise. It's a really nice horn. And for a super fair price at Austin Custom Brass.